All right, let's do it. What are we going to do? Solve. Let's see, minus 7, star 2, star x. Remember, those multiplications need to be indicated. And what's it going to be? Plus 12 now. Double equals sign equality. Equation, I mean, 40. We're solving for x, by the way. What do you see over here? It says x equals 0. Let's see what we got by paper and pencil. No surprise there. We're also getting x equals 0. Thank you.